To our 17 follow-up file, construction along Highway 155 between Glenville and Wofford Heights continues this week. The Department of Transportation says beginning tomorrow, crews will pave the highway. It's the final step in a months-long project that began back in June. The 155 between Alta Sierra and Wofford Heights is expected to be open to all traffic by Friday.